Biagi Brothers unveiled their enviable fleet of innovative zero-emission Nikola trucks. In a striking display of vibrant green and yellow, the Biagi Brothers Logistics recently showcased their latest addition to the fleet, the zero-emission semi-trucks from Nikola Corporation, impressing both industry veterans and spectators alike. Just hours following Nikola's official announcement on their delivery numbers, this showcase marks a pivotal moment for the alternative fuel vehicle industry. Fleet rollout sparks conversations. The images that flooded social media platforms featured multiple Nikola hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles, quashing skepticism with undeniable evidence of Nikola's scaled-up deliveries. "This many Nikola trucks in one place is unprecedented," noted many observers, recognizing the company's leap from single displays to a full-fledged fleet on the ground. A range of perspectives emerged from top comments on social media posts. There were users who expressed skepticism about the decision to invest in a fleet of trucks from a company grappling with financial troubles, hinting at potential challenges in procuring replacement parts if the company goes under. Stacy Biagi, a key figure at Biagi Brothers, appears to have a very positive outlook towards Nikola. On her LinkedIn posts, she frequently emphasizes the importance of innovation for progress, growth, and sustainability, particularly in relation to zero-emission trucks like those from Nikola. This optimism is evident despite the financial instability concerns some users have raised about the company. Further cementing the moment's significance, Dan Pass, Nikola's head of communications and marketing, took to social media to express pride in the partnership and the zero emissions achievement, showcasing the company's confidence in their product's future. "In the digital era, Biagi Brothers is embracing community engagement like never before." Biagi Brothers' top fans on Facebook have shown remarkable interest in understanding the company and its fleet of trucks. They've been inquiring about various aspects from features and functionality to logistics and future plans. In response, Biagi Brothers has provided a thorough overview addressing these areas of interest. Regarding the features and functionality of the trucks, they are designed with comfort in mind for long-haul trips, as they do come equipped with sleepers. In terms of efficiency, these trucks stand out due to their fuel cell electric vehicle technology. This allows them to travel up to an impressive 500 miles per fuel, a figure that poses strong competition to traditional diesel trucks. Furthermore, for those interested in design specifics, these trucks are indeed cab-over models, confirming their adherence to preferred designs. When it comes to logistics and future expansion plans, the trucks are currently housed at a new facility set to open in spring, located in Southern California. To be more precise, the facility is indeed situated in Ontario. As for any queries about potential relocation to Northern California, there are no immediate plans for such a move. However, the expansion strategy does include the establishment of additional fueling stations to facilitate fast refuels, indicating a future possibility. Turning our attention to performance feedback and operational insights, the early reviews have been encouraging. The transition to these new trucks has been backed by positive feedback, reinforcing the decision to introduce them into the fleet. The trucks are not just sitting idly either. They have made a smooth entry into operations and are currently active, further showcasing the successful integration of these new additions to the fleet. Despite skepticism and a challenging financial history, Nikola's delivery of 35 hydrogen trucks, with 7 reserved for continued testing and demos, signals a growing confidence from end users and dealerships alike. Each truck accounted for and already in service indicates a bold transition to tangible operations. While critics point to potential issues with company stability, users like the Biagi Brothers have embraced the zero-emission promise with open arms. The company's commitment to delivering and putting trucks into service underscores a dedicated stride towards a greener future. In the wake of these dynamic responses, the big picture implications of Nikola's fleet deployment are clear. Sustainability efforts are gaining traction, and companies are willing to invest in change. As one of the most visible endorsements of hydrogen fuel technology, Biagi Brothers' leap of faith may well be a catalyst, heralding a greener, more innovative future for logistics and beyond. Thanks for tuning in. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment, hit subscribe, and grab our newest ebook at the link below.